A lot has happened over the last 40 years to disrupt the civil service structure as we had it and as the way it should be. We have no choice moving forward but to restructure and redesign the civil service to now serve our people.